May I ask in what way your life is contributing to society as you sit here day after day after day in this dark room, stringing along on that stupid guitar? Have you ever thought about that? What are you doing for the world or for other people? Day after day, hour after hour, night after night.
Me and my homies just chilling, feeling the vibes. It's the time of our lives, but many don't realize. Having visions of living on another level. Never signed to the devil, the rebel that be fucking around with the treble. Bumping tribe in the system like penicillin, motherfucker. I'm killing spitting venomous. Never remember this, it's like a system. Say it, then I do it, I never miss them. Fuck them after I kiss them. Sit back and listen, my chain it glisten. It's like I'm from another dimension. Did I mention my circle smaller than an intervention? And some beautiful women tell me I'm handsome, then I snatch they heart and make the pussy the ransom. Fuck them until inside they belly burst. Stop it, drop the beat and then we cue the verse. Spitting lyrics like how a Mac 11 really dispersed. Slaughter MCs and resurrect them when they in the hearse. They say I got too many styles, bitch, I've been diverse. They scared to jump in the cypher, I be all up in it first. My apologies, but if you're after me, then it gets worse. When I come through, I spit voodoo and leave them cursed. Come and lodge.
I swear this music in my genes like denim. Lyricism seeping them like venom. Yes, I know the flow hotter than Lucifer, even though heaven sent him.
See my vision as I've elevated and risen. Open your eyes, despise lies, tone with deadly precision. I finally made my way up by that Section 8 division. Not by busting and killing, though I've had my share of stealing. But by putting pen to this pattern, dispersing these feelings. Why the label only care about making a killing? Feel my energy. I ain't talking E-N-E-I-G-Y, I mean energy. That's the shit they never see. But I own supremacy. Number one, I better be. Bitch, I said I bet I be. Take my kindness for weakness, trying to get the better of me. Tell me, how is they gon' remember me? As the artist that concocted the perfect recipe, or would they be addressing me? Talking less of me just cause I was different. Just cause I was doing what I love. And the fans say they love you, but they push and they shove. Cause they want what they want, how they want, when they want it. I just gave them 20 songs, now they want another 100. I just see it as a challenge, I can do it, bitch, I run it. Worldwide tours type of shit I always wanted. While the rest of them just worry about bitches and getting blunted. Still that same motherfucker from that YS1. Only difference, I'm stronger and better from when I be. So when people that never knew me, they tell me that I changed, that my music is different and my visions rearranged, I just stop and do my best to refrain from having conversations with people that ain't in my lane. Will I die? Will I live? Give the world everything I have to give. This is feelings on a page. Know my wisdom, not my age. Understand that I'm a man, not defined by his wage. Even though it's in the millions, that shit don't define my brilliance. Open your mind and maybe you can see the billions of people that separated but all equal. To know the ending, one must understand the prequel. I swear this music in my genes like denim. Lyricism seeping them like venom. Yes, I know the flow hotter than Lucifer, even though heaven sent them. Spit it like holy water, prophetically repent them. There we come.
7825, come 6, 105 North Avenue.